pretty much as they are. Now the person I'm talking about, and you'll notice I don't say what sex she is, thinks that innocence is bliss.
Too